moratorium on speech, you know, cries out, water on the ropes, water on the ropes. And so they instantly start throwing water up on the ropes, and the whole thing is saved, you know, the thing doesn't go. But of course, the guards run out, because you're half Pope, half a guard. You run out and you grab him. The Pope comes up to the window up there, he's been watching all along, and he says, save his life! Stop, stop, do not execute him. So he's a hero in the end. So even though the Pope is infallible, sometimes you get to squeeze one button.